This program covers a wide range of different areas of mechanical engineering. The program offers great opportunities for students to build their own personal study plan by selecting freely 2 of 8 available specialization study packages and by including some freely selected courses into the study plan.
I wanted to learn about robots and how they are built and how to control them, but I ended up learning a lot more in addition to those things.
Obligatory core studies include such topics as research methods, management and leadership skills, engineering studies about digitized design and simulation, manufacturing and production, material selection, and reliability-based machine element design.
We had a guest lecturer that came to tell us about the dynamics of a bicycle. And everyone says that it's as easy as riding a bicycle. But it turns out it's actually very complex, and what makes it easy is the dynamics of the bike. So it's easy to ride, but understanding how the bike works is actually very, very complex and very interesting.
This program offers several unique specialization multidisciplinary study packages to support traditional mechanical engineering. For example, we offer packages of digital engineering, industrial design, hybrid materials and additive manufacturing. That's why students will get unique knowledge, skills and competence about these subjects.
I've been working for about 2 years alongside my studies, and it feels like every day I get to apply things that I learned in my studies here as a mechanical engineering student.
This program is a 2-year program for students whose background during bachelor level studies has been mechanical engineering.
Well, after graduation, I hope to be employed in my field, and most likely I will be working with electric motors as a design engineer to start with. And then it's only going upwards from there, I hope.